to your right on the distance there is where little Vumbura is, on that island. You see the tents?
Yeah.
To your right?
Yeah.
There's little Vumbura there, a small tent.
So if we're in the boat, he's not going to eat us.
Sorry?
In the boat, the hippo doesn't mind us so much?
No, we are keeping a safe distance. Mm-hmm. And also, it is a very clean water. You can see what looks see through.
Uh-huh.
But at the moment that hippo decides to come this way,
uh-huh,
we can always make a plan and go.
Okay.
Yeah, but for now, we
make a plan and
move on, yeah. But it looks relaxed, just curious, checking on us.
It's exactly the same as if you're near a lion sighting, one of those.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Now, let's say all these animals, they've got their own comfort zone, and they'll also have their critical zone. They'll always attack if you really get too close to their critical zone.